3 right now, and despite being told not to, people in Southwest Florida are crowding some gas stations after a major fuel pipeline was hit with a cyber attack. So this is what the racetrack on 4th Street West near Gerald Avenue North looked like in Lehigh Acres last night. Officials want you to know that the pipeline that shut down does not supply our gas here in Southwest Florida.
We also saw drivers lining up at the Speedway on Lee Boulevard near Westgate Boulevard last night, too. This is exactly what state officials do not want you to do. The governor did declare a state of emergency. However, it's just a precautionary measure, he says. NBC2's Claire Lavazzorio is live at the racetrack on Lee Boulevard and Alvin Avenue right now. Claire, good morning.
Good morning, Clay and Lisa. The message from many state officials this morning: do not wake up and head to your local gas station and start hoarding gasoline. This is the exact copy of the state of emergency that was issued by the governor after that ransomware attack on the Colonial Pipeline that caused it to be shut down. Now, this major pipeline normally transports fuel across the East Coast and throughout the Southeast, but not here in Florida, meaning the lines we've been seeing are squeezing supply and fueling panic buying. And even this morning, we've seen several cars, several trucks show up here to refuel right around the 5 o'clock hour. Here's some examples of what we have been seeing around the area. Last night, these videos were taken across Lehigh Acres, including both the Speedway and 7-Eleven off of Lee Boulevard. Cars lined up and ready to fuel up. We know that prices in our area are expected to rise due to a national gas shortage and these panic purchases. The AAA says the longer the pipeline is shut down, the greater the threat of these rising prices. The governor says the National Guard is on standby and will be ready if need be. I'm live in Lehigh Acres this morning. Claire Lavazzorio, NBC2.